Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. Welcome back to the Great Khan Achievement Run here with the Golden Horde. Last episode, we peaced out with the Mamluks. We took his capital and Damascus and Halab. Those were his three and only forts. So now he's kind of a weak boy. He has no ability to defend himself. So Tunis has declared war. Go, Tunis! My vassal has rebels all over the place, but they are tribes rebels. They don't really bother me. The tribes are not going to get independent or anything like that. However, he also has some Korchan separatist rebels over here, and I need to get an army over here to unseize that province. I was not paying attention to my vassal over there. We have declared war on Makuria, and I think I can kill that guy. Yeah, I can kill that guy before he sieges that down. There we go. And we're sieging his capital right now. Lose ducats. I'd rather not lose stability. We're sieging his capital down right now. Do I have a siege general? I do not. Alright, he thought about attacking me there. That was kind of cool. Give me a dude. And let's siege this shit down. We discovered Grain Coast, Ivory Coast, Yola, Gulf of Congo, Coast of Cameroon. Alright, so we discovered more of Africa. That's nice. I'll be over here. Don't mind me, Africa. Don't mind me. Yeah, we're sending an army to go help our vassal, because he obviously can't help himself. We're rolling very poorly over here, and he does have a fort. This province auto-flipped, so one of these provinces down here is a fort. Interesting. Fog of War. I'm tempted to go attack him, but we are both tech 13. I'm not sure it would end very well. Hedjaz wants access. Fuck off. I wonder if he's just going to attack me at some point. Maybe. But if I get his capital siege, we've just won the war already. Alright, max relations with the Ottomans. We're at 180. That ain't bad. Sweden, unfortunately, is no longer above 150 because we lost our rival with Poland. And we can't rival him anymore. Which means we have to cancel this embargo. That sucks. I wish I could keep embargoing him. Alright, I have an army on the way over. I don't really want to engage these tribes, but I guess we could. It wouldn't really hurt. I need to get over there to Jerem, so just focus on that. Don't worry about anything else. And yeah, this is a cutesy little war here. Did not even expect this war to start. It probably was a stupid idea on my part, because I have no way to reinforce. But look, there's a crocodile. So you can't go wrong. Man, there's a fucking croc. It's awesome. 14% progress. Very nice. Holy shit, our manpower is king. We're sitting at max manpower. That's awesome. Oh, he's in my territory? Oh my god. I gotta give this a shot. He's in my territory. Go. Do we get the horde bonus to 25% shock in desert? Or drylands? I think we get it in drylands. Ooh, idea time. Trade range, 25%. Sounds good to me. Leader shock plus one. That's going to be nice to get that. We do get our bonus. Ha ha, we get our bonus. I love it. So good. Truce of Lithuania is up. Okay. Okay, that could have been better. Korchan has declared independence. Oh, I didn't get there in time. That's fine, though. I don't really care. Meanwhile, I'm fighting my vassal's rebels for him, which I guess is fine. All right. So we get our bonus there. That's cool. Even though it's in Africa, we still get our bonus. All right, get that siege going. And meanwhile, we'll siege up the rest of this shit. Ladoga has converted to the one true faith. How are we doing on conversions up here? Oh man, that's amazing. So much conversion. So good. The world will be Sunni, baby. We almost have his capital down. Very nice. All right, he's attacking me in Berber. I can get out of the way, so I should. Let's group up down here. Hey, we got Dongla. Nice. Very nice. All right, this is going to be painful, I think. I'm going to roll for a better general. We have terrible generals. There we go. 5-1. That'll do. It's not very good. I'd rather have a 1-5, but still. He's got an attacking penalty here, so we should be good, and we are. Convert more. Okay, good. Tough battle, though. Yeah, 86 war score. That ain't bad. Yeah, that'll do. And we'll come back for more later on, but this is a good start, because I can't see this shit down here. Okay. That'll do. Nice. All right, burn it all down. Monarch points, so good. All right, that's everything burned. He has no forts to get rid of. So raise autonomy, raise autonomy. Raise autonomy, and we'll core it when we can. We can't core it yet because we haven't finished coring Haleib. All right, cool. Get rid of the general. Balls. All right, so what's next on the shit list here? I guess Lithuania, because he's allied to Poland. He had no allies last I checked, and he got an alliance. Well, shit. Maybe Yarkand? No, we have a truce for another 8 years. Gross. Sind? I wonder if Delhi would even join me, or join against me here. Yeah, all right. So we need to wait for Delhi to not join against me. I'm going to keep my eyes on Sind here. His only ally is Delhi, who's also my ally. And I kind of feel like we should start beating him up. There's no reason to wait. Cairo. All right, core it all. 89, that's better. So let's get on the border with Sind. And let's get ready to eat his dumb ass. Or beat his dumb ass. Okay, you're stuck. You can come on down. All right, do I need to fabricate on anything down here? I probably should. Yeah, let's fabricate on Thata and Sehwan. Those are his best development on my border. Hello, Elodia. If you're not Sunni, you're Shiites. Oh my god. The puns. Is your name Rapunzel? No, I didn't say that. Wow, look at this revolt risk everywhere. Holy shit. I mean, it's only a little bit, but it seems like it's spread out everywhere. 1,000 military points. We're very close to tech 14, which will be new cavalry. Ooh. Oh shit, they peaced out. No, I want you guys to stay at war. God damn it. Maybe I can call Delhi into a shitty war somewhere. I don't think so, though. It's like no wars I could possibly declare to call Delhi in. Why you gotta be allied to Sind, man? Why you gotta be allied to Sind? Annexation of Kazakh continues at a leisurely pace. I'm going to lower funding to the army for a while. Oh, right. The interface is fucked up. I forgot about that. I should have restarted the game between episodes there, but I forgot about the interface being fucked up. Gosh darn it. It looks like we're going to lose our alliance with Delhi here. I mean, I don't want to, but it's what it looks like. The timing of all these wars is really unfortunate. Like, Lithuania would be great if he wasn't allied to Poland. But he is allied to Poland. Hedjaz, maybe? I don't want to fight Kilwa, though. Maybe fighting Kilwa wouldn't be so bad. That's probably okay. All right. Change of direction here. We're going to go to Hedges instead. Does he have any forts? Yes, he has two forts. No, that's not a fort. That's his capital. One fort. Okay. Oh, Briadia is back. All right, let's go. Kill was in, that's fine. Ooh, Italian engineer for some military points. 76 ducats, though. Ah, fine. Tech up, baby! Step Lancers! Which adds a tiny bit of defensive shock, that's it. Step Lancers is not a big deal for us. But it's better than nothing. All right, claim on Thata. Let's claim Sehwan. I really got to find a way to get in here without fighting Delhi. I don't see it, though. They need to rival each other. They need to fucking rival each other. And I don't see that happening anytime soon. Someday. We're a tech ahead of him now, which is nice. It makes a difference. He's just hiding in his capital. He's like, oh, maybe if I put my head in the sand, this will all go away. Yeah, it's not gonna happen, dude. Oh, the Ottomans declared on Poland. Okay. So this means if the Ottomans are fighting Poland, did Lithuania join? He sure as hell did. Okay, this is our chance to go to war with Lithuania, because most likely Poland will decline the call to arms, which means we can fight Lithuania on their own, which would be ideal. So are there any more provinces I want to fabricate on while I'm over here? Let's see, we got Riga, Vilnius, and Kyiv. Let's see, what's the next highest? Maybe Kursk? Cherkasy is pretty good. Looks like it's going to be Cherkasy. No, Cessis is better. All right, fabricate on Cessis. Felon. City name is Felon. Interesting. Interesting. The province names and the city names seem to change. That's kind of cool. Party time! Squish! Alright, that's it for that war. So we have to wait for ticking war score. Oh, we can actually walk across over here. Wow. Wait, we can't? Why not? Oh, because of the fort in Sana'a. We gotta siege the fort in Sana'a before we can walk across. I hadn't even thought of that. What are we looking at? What kind of rebels do we got? Ibadi, Zealots. Alright, let's go for Orthodox provinces. Does Livonia still exist? Yes, they do. Oh no, they're gone. Sweden annexed them. Never mind. They used to exist, and then Sweden made them not exist anymore. Okay, this core is in, which means we can core the rest of these now. Very nice. Saxony is the emperor. Protestant Empire. What an interesting empire. There's not that many nations left. There's only 26 princes remaining. It's a very Protestant empire. Oh, wow. Venice has gone reformed. I've never seen Venice flipped to reformed before. Look at that. What's the next idea group going to be? Probably quantity. I'm not entirely sure. We might go offensive instead of quantity, but quantity will make our army 10% cheaper. And 10% cheaper army is pretty attractive, to be honest. Hey, Great Britain has formed. Congratulations, Great Britain. Fucking Sin, man. You gotta rival Delhi. There goes Sana'a. Okay. So now we can cross. Assuming he doesn't block me. Which he might do. He might not. I don't know. We'll see. He's gonna block me. God damn it. Well, that sucks. So I can't get across here. And what kind of peace deal can we get? I don't know. Let's find out. I can do that. I think I'd like to be able to walk back and forth up here, though. Okay. That looks good. All right, we'll come back for more later. Burn it down. All right, was that it? Was that all I took? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's all I took. Okay. Sitting on 79 OE, not a problem. And another idea. Trade efficiency, very nice. I love burning all this shit down. It feels so good. All right, come on up to Basra. And you guys can roll on over here to Sindh. I really want to get to war with Sindh sometime soon. Ottomans want help against Poland. Oh, fuck me, I forgot about this. I wanted to declare on Lithuania, but now I can't. Okay, let me set Lithuania as vital interest. Maybe I'll be able to get it. God damn it. The fuck? Why did I get kicked out of the interface? I hate that. Why do you get kicked out of the interface? There's no point. All right, so I've claimed all of Lithuania as important. I really should join this war. Let me see if I can declare a separate war on Lithuania, though. Maybe. Who's in the war anyway? Same old, same old. I cannot declare a war because I have a call to arms. Fine. I'll wait till the first of the month so we get rid of our exhaustion. All right, put me in, coach. I will send my armies to Ostrakon. Just meet up in Ostrakon. We'll disseminate from there. And get rid of this fort. All right, why don't we call... No, it's not time for the episode to end. Wow. I'm surprised we still have time left. Sweet. Oh, the tribes are upset. Damn it, tribes. Guys, you're never happier. Okay, there we go. They really are never happy. So we'll go siege up Lithuania, and hopefully the Ottomans will give me some shit for them. You like where our name is? Yeah, the name placement's pretty nice, I gotta admit. Right down the center. Feels good, man. Okay, you guys, group up. And this is my ones. This is my shitty general. I'll give you the 1-1. You come over here and undo that siege. You guys can have the shittier general. You can go get Kursk. We've already sieged most. We've already taken most of Lithuania's forts. He only has these three forts. So I'm going to send my main army to Vilnius. Go get that fort. His capital fort. Keep on coring. Converted Melikots, very nice. What rebels do we have? Zealots, that's it. Just Orthodox Zealots. All right, we'll go for some Shia provinces. Let's get war taxes going because we're ahead of time on tech. Ugh, this interface is just so fucked up. Now, I wonder if the Ottomans will flip this to me. Oh, we're not going to find out. He decided not to siege it after all. Hardy Seaman again. That's the third time we've had Hardy Seaman, even though we have no boats. How do you get Hardy Seaman event with no boats? Doesn't make any sense. Because the event is about... seafaring people who are good on the boats. They're hardy. And yet we don't have any boats, so I don't get it. Man, I hope he gives me all this land. That'd be amazing. Although I don't think he will. He'll probably give me like one province, if that. I wonder what Poland's gonna do. He's just chilling in his capital. Let's go get Riga. Krakow started the Krakowian purge of Silesian Silesian heresy against Silesia. So Krakow is now at war with all these guys. Oh, no, no. Poland dishonored the alliance with Krakow. Or with Silesia. Wow. Poland, where's your balls? No balls, Poland. No balls. Oh, shit. Lithuania built a fort? Gross. No, why do you have a fort, Lithuania? That's not cool. Not allowed to have a fort. All right, here comes Poland. Let's see what he's up to. Let me go chill in my own territory here for a bit. If he attacks me, then fine. If we attack him, then fine. But, oh, wow, we got that fort super quick. Oh, he's just going south. That's fine. Go to Riga. Go to Revel. Go unsiege this. Here comes Poland, run away. How can I not run away? He was here in Bels. How did he get from Bels to Volhynia to Pinsk before I could move one province? Are you fucking kidding me? You have like 10 maneuver? He has zero maneuver. I have two maneuver. He has zero maneuver. I couldn't move one province before he moved two. Are you shitting me? Can I at least force march? No. I can't believe that. Like, how the fuck did he move that fast with no maneuver? And now I'm stuck into attacking him? That's bullshit. Bullshit. All right, now we are out of time, so why don't we end on that salty note? I'll see you next time for this wonderful war with Poland and Lithuania. Have a good day.